fuck are you doing here?
Your ex bitch, Lauren. That bitch still alive.
I don't know, nigga, that can't be.
I just saw her snitch ass me mugging Effie. Why they put cuffs on her? You set her up.
Nigga, why the fuck would I set up Effie knowing that shit'd come back on me, King?
Because you like acting like you fucking T'Challa. But you always be the punk who let pussy get in the way of what need to be done.
Listen, my nigga, Lauren wasn't gonna say shit, all right? Everything was fine until your dumb ass started doing stupid shit. Effie wouldn't have got arrested, and we wouldn't have a fucking Rico right now. This is all your dumb ass fault.
Dumb ass fault?
Yes.
Okay, fuck you, because every bad thing that's happened to my family's been your dumb ass fault.
You know, since I met your family, you've been obsessed with me, and I peeped that.
Okay.
That's why you fucking with Effie to try to get back at me. You wanna be me, my nigga, I understand that.
Listen, you left Shorty in pieces. All right, I had to pick up those pieces, so you can't be mad at her for fucking with a real nigga. But I appreciate you. Thank you so much, because you sure did leave Shorty thirsty.
Hey! Fuck y'all doing? What the hell's this about?
It's about Effie.
Fuck.
She got arrested.